you see all that good food in there? Well, today it's all about food, folks. Welcome to New Day Cleveland. And coming up in today's show, it's our exclusive preview to the fabulous food show. It's all at the IX Center all weekend long. And it's where you can find the best of the best, from food gadgets to gourmet food products and maybe even a celebrity chef or two. Yes, indeed. And, of course, Christy will be making a fluffernutter. That's a little later in the show. You don't know what that is, but I think it might have some bacon in it. We'll see. It's a sandwich, some kind of sandwich. And how about some tea? Now, we're not talking about your average varieties here. We're talking about tea Riesling. That's right. Rooibos Noir or Green Tea Sauvignon. It's sort of like a wine-tasting tea, but not alcoholic. So that's going to be really cool. But first, Christy is going to cooking school. Check
that's
it out.
Right. Yeah, what better way to start off the show than going to cooking school? So
absolutely.
We are here with the Kitchen's Bounty. I'm here
yes.
with Terry Bergman.
Yes,
and
you are.
You are so much fun. Who wouldn't want to go to school with you?
I don't know. And it's smelling delicious,
it
isn't it?
It smells yummy.
Absolutely. Well, here's what we're doing.
Okay.
We're bookending one of our holiday meals, and we're doing a starter, nice and healthy. It has salmon, it has pineapple. Our holiday version of our kebab has pumpkin, and it has apple on it.
Oh, my.
And it has the amazing rub, which is a seasoning that makes salmon sing. And we are doing that, and you can see how that caramelized in the pan right now.
Yeah.
Basically, just fresh fruit,
okay.
apples, pineapple. We can eat a little bit of pumpkin, and then we just have, you know, a regular salmon from the market.
Yummy. Okay,
and
now I'm in school, so
you
to
are
look
in
professional,
school.
I need to hold a towel. Is that
you
correct?
You do need to hold the towel, yes. Absolutely.
No, why does it say dad towel?
It says dad because I come from a family with four sons and a husband who does not like my fancy linen napkins. So they would put these in there and come to in their pocket and come to the table, and I wanted them to have a little class. So we actually sell the dad towel.
Do you really?
It's a love note. That's what the dad towel is.
Good shout out.
Absolutely.
That is too cute. I love it.
We love it too.
Okay.
So shall we plate this?
Yes, we
now,
shall.
Basically, we put balsamic, a little bit of olive oil. We're gonna use these plates,
okay.
and we did less than 5 minutes in a cast iron skillet. It had salmon, balsamic, the amazing rub, and now we're gonna get ready.
And it didn't take very long either. We had them going right before the show started, but honestly, that was what, like 5 minutes ago?
I'm talking, this was such a quickie. So we do that, and if you could put some of that sauce
yes,
right
ma'am.
There, you are getting the A in the cooking school. And you will be the rock star of the kitchen.
Yes, that never happens.
All right,
so
let's
first
do
time
it,
for everything.
Right? So what you're plating
is that
right
good?
Now, that is perfect. And you throw a little bit on there okay. and we are done. What you've got is a spiced peach and cranberry dipping sauce
Ooh.
For these beautiful starters. You know what, really? This is healthy, it's fun, it's easy, and you look like a cooking rock star. And
yep.
Are we good? Look at her.
Look
you
at
got
me.
An A.
I know. I know. Are you proud of me? Am I holding the towel right? There's nowhere to put it.
You got it
exactly.
going on.
Move that
know.
A little bit.
It looks
okay.
Good, man.
Yeah.
This is good. So here's what we've got going here. In the oven, we have a pumpkin praline bread pudding.
Stop
luscious,
it.
A little bit peasant, but we're gonna plate it like a rock star.
Okay. Are you caramelizing?
I am. Well, we're caramelizing in the oven.
Oh.
Here we're making the praline sauce. It has brown sugar cream on our website, on your website, the recipe's
Ooh.
There. Here's the finishing nod. We
okay.
take confectioner's sugar, we give it a stir, and I think
no.
that's you or
yes.
me.
No,
yeah,
I
all right, stir
I
that up.
I'll go get a fire extinguisher.
All right,
I'll
and remember,
right
stop it.
Hold that handle.
Okay.
Don't let yourself get burnt. Okay, now let's get those pumpkin puddings
hold
out. Hey folks, so easy, bread pudding, pumpkin, brown sugar, eggs, cream, you're there. This is really Mama Strada.
Ooh.
Remember that? The PTO would take that for a
yeah,
break?
Mama
and I'm
going
to have you
You're gonna have to move a little
scoot
bit.
Just oh, a little okay. bit. We do not want anyone
Don't burn
injured.
My co-host.
I won't. I promise you. Okay.
They're trying to get like this.
I bet they are. I bet they are. Okay, Ugly Pan, you move aside.
Yeah, Pan.
And let's
get out of here.
That's right. You've got the oven? Okay. So basically, we've got this. We've got a little fire.
You're just dropping
so
on the
we'll
floor.
So we'll put
Oh my gosh!
And we've got a second one. So look at the excitement the Kitchen's Bounty always brings. Are we under control? We'll keep going.
Did you mean to
All
do
right.
that?
I did not mean to
okay.
do that. But now that might be on the news.
Fireworks in the kitchen.
That's right. All right. We are moving right ahead.
How did that even happen?
Confectioner, sugar. I don't know. I am one hot cook. You got that right.
Yes, sister.
She's on fire.
We've got confectioners. Keep the fire extinguishers down. All right. We've got molasses just because we want it to look cool.
Yes.
All right.
Beautiful.
Why wouldn't we?
Look at this plate. So at your school, I mean, you learn how to do all this and then some?
And then some. You really do. Now we're only down to your dad towel.
Oh, she took it.
We've got the pumpkin pudding. And normally, if I had my knife, we would unplate this. And
here,
I'm looking quickly.
Hold on.
Well, look at you.
I didn't know what the silverware are.
That is great. We are going to try to do a very quick unplating
on this.
That's
pretty, though.
Isn't it
so pretty? What will you be doing at the Fabulous Food Show, or what will you be showcasing?
We will be giving these beautiful salmon kebabs our gift and sample.
Ooh.
Let's see if we can get that to look fairly good there. There we go. We will be giving samples, displaying our gourmet products.
Uh-huh. We got to wrap this up. What do I do with
this? We
got to
wrap it up. Okay, so here's what we do.
Okay.
We've got this amazing caramel sauce, and that is served right. I mean, does that look decadent? Guys, that's it. Peasant food looking like.
Oh,
wow.
My gosh. So good. Thank you so much
All
for
right.
coming.
Thank you.
I learned something.
You were so great. Thanks.
The bill is burning down, but everything's all right. All right. Still
we're under control. We don't react.
Yeah, under control. Still to come in the big show, a taste of Ohio and a new way to infuse natural ingredients into your food and drink. We'll be right back.